bottle and pour me a shot in my glass. Let's go. Where we at? Where we at? Where we at? Where we at? We'll be back up in the building and be coming with a scar.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go.
So now I gotta get a drummer, so another one. Woo! Ah! We need a sticky pad!
Right, so we are going to grab a coffee.
Coffee!
Coffee as per, and then we are going.
Fucking hot in here.
Boiling! Boiling!
I'm boiling.
So we're going to grab a fucking coffee, and then we're gonna go home bargains.
Home bargains.
Best shop.
Dicky pad for the car.
So this camera. So it's
falling.
It keeps fucking falling. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cue the fucking coffee.
Cue the coffee!
That's quite a fucking tank car.
Yeah, it's right. Standard. Standard Mercedes standard.
Standard.
Allow it, allow it. My car's much better.
Yes.
They must get a muffin right now.
What?
Do I get a muffin right now?
Or one.
This one. I want this one.
Black Hammer.
Is that some geezer still in London? Right?
Yeah. Just getting a call. Yeah. Blueberry muffin thing, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Blueberry muffin. I'll be back in a second.
Do you not like it?
No, that's right. It's a bit dry though. It's a bit more moisture.
It's fucking boring.
Right. Own bargains.
No, I mean. Woo!
Woo! What is that? Is that a dog that is it? It is. It's a small, white, fluffy dog.
Quincy, we are going on a road trip. Woo! Yes!
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
Hey, don't touch me, bitch.
Don't touch me, bitch.
Everybody see ya. Shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
We are at home gardens.
Home gardens?
Home gardens. Well, don't film men and girls, man. She gon' whip your ass, boy!
Don't you think it's mad, bro? So, instead of having like a security guard or a policeman actually in the shop, they've just got a fucking sticker.
A poster will get you, bro.
Where's these stickies at? Stickies.
Tiger bear. What? Oh my god, you're such a fake.
I mean, this is where they normally are.
Well, they're not their countries, you fucking disappointed me,
ain't it? Well, now
what? No, fuck you.
Now where are we?
B&M.
B&M instead of H&M.
B&M.
No, it was Own Bargains, not H&M.
Own Bargains?
We're now in B&M. Yes. Right, we've ripped off some of that shit. Put it there.
What the fuck are you saying, bro? I was going over the thingy slow. Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you! It's right way as well. I had to give way to
fuck
him. But he sped up.
Who gives
a I was going slow.
He will speed up just so they can bib.
Yeah, I know.
Bastard. That's what I do.
Yeah, I do that as well. Left to right. Birthday sex! Left.
No, right.
But you make up your fucking mind, you're making people move.
It's almost like you was having a go at him.
Yeah, it was. Oh, you bastard!
You bastard!
What are you moving out for? I didn't make up my mind yet.
I must have.
I feel like that's not sticky. Oh my days, that stuff is amazing.
I don't know how that's working.
That is amazing. It's on a curve. On some slippy ass plastic, how is it not coming off?
Lovely cup of coffee.
Fuck Tesco.
Nah, we have to keep it open. We'll do some modelling work
kind
for Tesco.
What kind of fucking sponsorship would that be for Tesco?
I don't know, modelling. Modelling? Yeah, some pears.
Modelling with some
modeling
pears?
Some pears and tomatoes. This is a nice juicy tomato.
Oh, what a gorgeous pineapple.
Pineapple. Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, bitch.
Right, let's go back to mine. We're gonna go bang this fucking camera on charge,
yeah,
and then we're going car meet.
Fuck, I didn't charge.
I did, but we've been filming all day, so we're gonna go car meet.
Car meet.
Cut to car meet. Whoop!
Knees.
Look at that, look at these, look at these, look at that, 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 look at that, look at these, look at that,
look at that, look at these, look at that, look at these.
Legit, who's this?
Who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
Who the fuck's that?
I don't know.
Is it?
She's actually legit trying to get my car. Oi, what is wrong with you, girl? Why are you
putting here are you? Here at car meet, I need a crazy guy like you in the gang. That's how you know, yeah, we go to McDonald's too much.
Shut up.
Right, so the other day, we made a minnow trap to catch some fucking fish.
Little mini fishes.
Yeah, little mini fishes from our local little river.
So we can start our own little fish tank.
Yeah, so we were like, fuck it, we're just going to do it because we were bored.
Little mini double chinners.
Double chinners, right. Your little chinny chin chins.
Chinny chin chins.
It's been about 3 days. We're going to go check on the bastards.
Yes. If there isn't any fishies in this, I'm actually going to be really upset.
I'm going to be pissed off.
Nought! They have bulky.
Someone's cut the grass. You know for where they're gone.
They're gone.
Bilbo. Yeah, look, the rope's there,
Mine's fishing, right?
Yeah, mine's there as well. Oh my god, mine's got fish in.
No, it hasn't.
Yeah, it has. The rope's all the way down there, though. Oh. Yeah, we got to be careful of fish. Oh, there's dead fish in there.
Look how many dead fish there are.
Oh. We caught bear, but they're all dead. This
maybe
is why
we
should have. Yeah,
we
waited far too long.
So we caught like fucking 50 fish.
Genuinely all dead.
They're all dead. That's not what you want. Oh my god, look at them dead fish. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna go check on the other fish trap. We're gonna fish it out. Call the dead fishies. Alright, hopefully yours has got some alive ones in.
We can't put this on you. We're gonna have the fucking hours to stay out.
Bruv, look at the fish floating in the water. If we've got an alive one, we can record it. Are they alive? Nope. You put a rock in there. You didn't catch any. So, minnow trap is done. It's in water. Now we need to sink it and catch some fish. We're going to reset it, put some new braid in it, and throw it in. Cadry's ruining his own crepes just to get this on. Sweet. Nice.
Noise.
Noise. What's this guy doing? Right, do you reckon this would be a better place?
This would have been a prize spot.
Don't know about that.
I reckon.
Well, it's too late now, but.
Because it didn't go well, did it, Kevin?
Right, so after that fucking catastrophe.
Yeah, we can't put it up. That's why I said, oh, our trap didn't work. That's what we're saying.
We killed about 30 fish.
No, you're not. We're not putting that in there.
We killed about 30
we're
fish.
We're not putting that in there. Why are you recording that? We're not putting that in there.
We killed about 80 fish. Right, we killed 2 fish.
No, we didn't.
Right, 15 fish died of natural causes in our trap.
But there were so many in the fucking trap.
They got too greedy, so in fairness, it's their own fault.
Why is it their own fault?
Because they got too greedy. I don't think it's our fault at all. Yeah, it's just not our fault.
Stop saying it's not your fault because you know it's your fault.
It's not our fault.
Yeah, well, that's fucking psycho-ish. If I go stab someone and go, it's not my fault, wrong fault, it's not my fault.
Yeah, well, then it's not
then eventually
fault.
I feel good.
Yeah.
God, fuck's sake. This is what drives me to smoke, it's you. Stressing out fucking dead fish.
What fish?
Dead fish.
That's going in the video.
It's not going in the video.
Watch this all go in the video.
Watch it not all go.
This whole thing uncut raw is going in the video. In the fucking
at least we can put minnow trap gone wrong in the title.
Gone wrong.
Minnow trap gone wrong in the title. Fucking hell, mate. What are you trying to do? Break
it's,
my car?
It's because you fucking accelerated.
Yeah, because we're going down the Celebro, bastard. We could do a little spin thing.
That's why they put this in, just because there's so much traffic on that side. They're like, nah, do you know what? We'll put this in here so they can spin.
We did, though.
At least we feed the pike.
We should have kept them and gone pike fishing.
Make sure you're off. I'm gonna go yeah.
Absolutely bedonkadus.
Right, listen. Okay. Let's not get in the video. I'm gonna edit it tomorrow.
Right, what aren't you getting? This is all uncut raw footage it's going in the video. It's gonna be a 30-minute video of us killing fish. So, I'm about to get fully autoed in the back.
Right, this gun.
By that.
This is 300 feet per second. It shoots BBs. It's only 0.2, so it's going to be really inaccurate. But Kaji said he's volunteered to get shot with fully auto with this thing. And this fucking canes.
Don't miss.
What do you mean don't miss him? It's fully auto. It's fucking crazy.
If you get me in the back
are you ready
of the
for
head,
this, guys?
If you get me in the back of the head, I'll
put your head down.
Or in the neck.
Put your head down.
You prick! What are you doing?
This thing is fucking, this fucking hurts. So you've only got 20 bullets.
Fucking shit!
How much does that hurt? Do it in the camera, do it in the camera. You just took 20 bullets.
Oh my god.
He just took 20 bullets fully auto. 300 feet per second.
Oh.
How do you feel?
Oh. Oh.
That is a face of pain.
Oh, that wasn't nice. Oh, have a look at my back.
Look at that red.
You got me in the back of the arm.
Wait, hang on, let me fucking focus this shit.
Oh.
Oh my god, there's one there. Oh, you. Oh. It's a bruise! Oh my god, look at these bruises! Oh. Bang, 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 bang! Jesus Christ!
That's not too bad, you know. Does it? Right, are you taking it now?
Yeah, fuck it.
He's gonna take it. Fuck it! It's been a minute, and the pain goes. It's not that bad.
There you go.
Calm. Calm. I got you twice and I miss every other one. Ah, fuck it.
I'm gonna do the last 6 on you.
Not send it, fucking send it.
Ah. Oh, my back.
Oh, is
my back
good? But you got me straight in the arse. Oi, they're like massive bumps.
Oh!
Massive bumps. You got me. You got me straight here, mate. I was like, ah! As soon as I felt that and two on my back, I was like, nah.
Yeah, I saw them two hit you, and I was like, oh, that one's got hurt.
When you first semied me, yeah, like it hit me there, and then hit in the back of the arm, that canes. And then you fucking shit. When you fully autoed me, I had like two more and one in the back of my arm.
can't lie, that was quite fun. That was something to do.
Yeah, it was fun.
That was quite fun.
So fucking quick, the video.
Yeah.
Along with our fit.
That was great.
That was not great.
That was fab.
It didn't feel nice.